good thing?
Yeah, I don't play characters who have who are very light confirmy, but that being said, with Bison, I need to get better at two jabs and then the explosion. Blast. Psycho Blast. That's what that's called.
So is there any difference between the bronze and silver logo other than the color?
No, I don't think so. I don't think there's any difference until you get to diamond, and then there's a diamond back there.
Diamond back.
I think otherwise it's all just V's with wings. And even the diamond part I might be making up, I don't know. No, even Rookie has wings.
And Bison.
Hey! I was waiting for
you! Right, I'm gonna have to turn down Street Fighter's volume, too. I can barely hear you over it.
Hooray! I love this one.
That's not the new one, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh. Did you adjust the gain in Windows too, or just the Discord output?
Yeah, it's at 100 in Windows 2.
Oh, okay. Windows 2, oh my god.
We have to go back.
Yeah, I'll quit out after this first set. Or first game.
Round one. Fight!
Not. No, I need to adjust Street Fighter's volume. I've already turned you up as loud as I can in Discord.
I get what you're saying, but you're not hearing what I'm saying. You're not understanding where I'm talking.
No, I know exactly what you're saying. Either way, we're in the middle of a match, so I'm not doing that right this second. Quite what I want. Nice and quiet now. I'm going to confuse the fuck out of myself the next time I boot it up, but that's a problem for another day.
Thank you. What? You're so much control in EX.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So much control.
Oh, yeah. You can put that sucker anywhere you want.
You stomp on a dime and literally turns your momentum around.
Right. Yep. Oh.
Really?
Oh, not quite slow enough. No.
Come on now, you can't fit back there.
Finspiration. Hey now.
What?
Don't ask me. I was trying to EX it. Now that's just ridiculous.
He's not gonna dash for a third time.
Final round.
Yeah.
That was silly.
Yep, Guile sure is cancer.
I dashed three times into a grab!
I agree.
Aha!
I got a KO with an EX move 10 times. I didn't get 10 KOs, what the fuck? We haven't played.
I caught up from last night. Or two nights ago or wherever.
Oh, yeah, they're not literally dailies. That's right, they can go on for like a week.
Round
yeah.
One.
That's right.
I think 5 days might be a rotation, but I could be wrong.
Ben and I played a little bit before Sean came over last night, too. And then we switched. We smashed for a little bit, and then we played some Guilty Gear actually for a while.
Nice.
Yeah. Sean took a liking to Axel, by the way. And Ben went for Bedman, of all people.
He went for who?
Bedman.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, that was not a real block string. You found me. You caught me. Sean was doing okay with Faust, too, for what it's worth.
Faust?
Ta-da!
Oh, God.
Let's see what we get! Or what do you get? That's what it is. Oh.
Good patience.
KO.
Thank you. And I was actually doing a lot better with Slayer, the vampire guy, than I was with Chip last night.
Right on.
So, got the Dudley rhythm down. Short swing blow. Oh, now.
KO.
Damn.
Final round.
I did it!
Fight.
He's wearing his military gi.
His fatigues.
Oh, Thank you, autocorrect.
Oh, now I had...
KO.
I was in V-Trigger when I did that.
Well, you lose.
Yeah, because he gets, like, Killer Instinct style charges in V-Trigger, right? Like, as long as you're confirming into it, you can...
Yeah, you have to confirm. You can't do it in the neutral.
Okay, can
you can only cancel it.
The, like, normal Psycho Wave to EX Scissors to EX Head Stomp, or does it all have to be
Round
EX
one.
That link?
No, that okay, that's two different powers. You can do any of your specials without charge as long as you cancel into them. That's one power in V-Trigger, and then any special move can cancel into any EX special move in V-Trigger, again without charge. So you can start it with a normal, like a regular S-Psycho Wave, and then you have to EX cancel everything after that, which is what I was trying to do in the lab for the past week, and I still haven't gotten anything close to consistent. What? Not optimal.
About time to finish it.
What?
Round two. Fight.
How are your edibles?
Oh, long gone.
Oh shit, man.
Oh no. 100 milligrams is like a like nothing mind blowing. It's just a nice constant. Like 8 hours of feeling okay.
Okay, right on. I have no idea how the measurements work in food.
I didn't either. I wouldn't have known had I not had someone else take that journey first. I love my four-frame normals.
Oh, damn! Corner juggles.
I mean, I should be able to cancel that a lot sooner and actually make that real. It's embarrassing how bad I am at that. But, hey, I got it, so... Can't complain too much. Again, like you said, because you were in the corner.
Yeah, that's how you're able to get me that low, otherwise that probably wouldn't work.
Oh, low's not the issue, you just would have been further away were you not in the corner. You saw. You know damn right.
My back media punch.
You know it damn right. Psycho Perry.
KO.
He's kind of like a lame version of Psycho Pete.
Oh, I thought you were referring to like the robotic version of Perry the Platypus. The Psycho Perry.
So that's it's a that's Cyber a Perry, not Psycho Perry.
Yeah, right. My bad. Wrong continent in the front.
Well, that was thoroughly embarrassing.
I honestly just took like a 7-hour nap, which I suppose is sleep.
But... Yeah, and I barely slept yesterday. And got up early. I mean, I wasn't trying to take it there, but if we're comparing.
Well, and I'm good and refreshed. I figured you were at the tail end of your night.
Oh, yeah. By a lot.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
I wasn't paying attention when I downed that last can of Dudo, so. Yep. Well, I work tonight, and then my actual normal weekend starts too, though. So. I worked
You work tonight, and then you're off Tuesday, Wednesday?
Yeah, I work Thursday, I was off Friday, I work Saturday, I was off last night, I work tonight, and then I'll be off for the next two nights, and my schedule's back to normal.
Right on.
That being said, I'm still sore from Saturday.
I got to witness Capcom Cup on a real television, like on ESPN2 last night.
Nice. By the way, I got Mom to watch it.
Nice!
Yeah, she texted me. She was really excited. She was cheering for Ricky the whole time.
Oh, if only she knew.
Oh, she does now.
Oh, okay.
After we squared all the important talk, I was like, by the way, in case you're wondering, R-I-C-K-I was R-I-C-K-Y up until about 2 years ago. And she's like, I knew it! I thought he was just a really femme chick. Or a really femme guy. I'm like, well, yeah, you were right. There's been a surgery.
Round one.
But either way, fucking America with a 1-2.
Right? How about it? Convincingly, like, 1-2 with that.
Right?
Little toes.
I could snibble on those little toes. Oh. Now. Now.
No, Roman!
I thought it was a good read, like aiming into the sky when Vega's getting desperate isn't a bad idea, but
fight.
Remember, if it works, it's a read. If it doesn't, it's a guess. Oh, didn't quite get under there. Not playing Bison. Get up! Developers! Three frames don't help against that.
You don't have three frames anyways right now.
I do. Standing light kick. There's always three frames.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
I thought that was the trade-off with Vega after Beta 3, was he got... only three frames on Nofall.
I'm pretty sure he...
Ah! Oh, wrong health bar. God damn it.
Yeah, it's okay. I fucked it up.
KO.
I just was looking at the wrong bars that whole goddamn match. It's like, I'm super!
You win.
Oh, wait, no, I don't. Aw. Good job.
Thank you. I think I'm running away from the truth. I really need to just do the fucking lab work with Vega. Like, half his very useful combos I've never even tried to touch. Oh.
Fair.
Like, round one. Combo to roll to
fight.
Light to roll or whatever in Nofall?
Yeah, like, stand short, crouch, jab, light roll. That's a big one I need, because that'll give me a three frame confirm. And then anything to EX Barcelona. Oh.
Okay, so I was doing science at the same time. I'm sorry. I was trying to figure out the ranges on them. It's so bullshit that low profile's that.
I mean, it's off the ground. Like, that's the trade-off for not getting hit by sweeps. That's not EX. Oh, didn't quite get under.
Damn, ma! How many frames is that?
Six. It's one slower than a regular throw. Every version, even the EX, I'm pretty sure they're all six frames. Oh. Haha.
Oh.
Oh, my dick.
Really, my dick. You just took a claw to it twice.
Well, yeah. I got a bow to the balls, though. I mean, that doesn't feel good no matter what day of the week it is.
God damn it, Chargers!
KO.
God damn it, Charges is right. Even I felt that while I was trying to get anything done with Guile.
There's a reason why this is Urien will never, ever, 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 ever become a main. I can't do Chargers. I just can't. In the heat of the moment, I can't be like, I've charged enough. Not how I play. They're too methodical.
Wait, seriously, 5? Shit. Stand like it. 5! It's slower! I thought it was a 3-framer.
Huh.
Oh wait, I'm looking at Guile.
I'm going to grab a drink.
Oh shit, did I zone out through a...
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay.
I wanted to drink.
It is 3. Yeah, so, Vega's standing light kick's always 3. Standing jab with no claw is 3. Standing jab with claw is 5. Crouch jab, no claw is 4.
Oh, okay. Okay, I really thought the trade-off was he got better 3-frames and no claw.
No, the big trade is he has a lot more combo options. He can combo out of mediums and stuff a lot better. Anything can turn into a roll without the claw.
In my freaking stem of my hellstone.
Ah.
Like it's bigger than my usual dab that I take.
Oh.
I thought I was just getting like a little tiny little bit from this crevasse.
Mm-hmm.
No sir, I'm getting the meats and the potatoes.
Nice.
That's why I'm actually sleeping more at night, is because I'm smoking dabs a lot more.
Okay.
And I actually go to bed at night.
Well, whatever it takes.
It might be passing out in my chair for 7 hours, but it's me going to bed and getting real sleep and not staying up till 5 in the morning every night.
Oh, I don't know if you're actually ready. I have the menu. There it is.
If I would have had my controller in my lap, I would.
I know! Probably 900 or 950 stun. Probably 900.
He looks fun as shit. I was looking at some LPN coverage.
Mhm.
And like LPM versus F Champ.
That was actually on Cross Counter's channel, but yeah.
Was it?
Yeah.
I mean, my YouTube recommended LPNs, and then that led to the Filipino.
Oh, okay. But yeah, he's yeah, he's looking like a lot of fun. Probably not going to be my main. Not that 875. I'm not that good. But yeah, I'm pretty stoked for him.
Fight.
I never got my shit together with Ken. Maybe Akuma will at least be my Shoto in 5. Oh. Oh, nice. Nice, Link.
Damn, good grabs.
Thank you. Autocorrect, you failed me!
The one time it does, I feel like it always likes you more than me anymore. Fight.
That would have been gorgeous, fucking wake up EX command grab. I think that would have dealt with it quite nicely. Well, we'll just skip the crush part and the finish. I'll do half of a combo. I'm not proud of that. What? I got some Johns on that game.
I almost followed that up with a DMX.
Well, thanks for not.
I can't believe that Akami managed to make it to loser finals.
I mean, Cammy's like...
Most of the Nashes were knocked out by top 16. Round
one. Cammy's like part of the half the cast that could be the fifth best in the game.
Right.
It's like, could be her or Karen or Nicali. Oh, now, come on. Should give me that one. Oh, nice snatch. And by that I mean good reach.
KO.
You're correct, Cammy. No! No! You're, all those answers were correct.
Round two. Fight. Operation
stop. You crazy fool.
You always throw out your fierce, like, 1 in 3 rounds.
Yeah.
Blame me for doing that.
That time I was actually gonna back up and do the not claw V skill. I was just looking to do the spin taunt, which isn't the most wise thing against Cammy. She doesn't really at that range, at least. Oh.
No, oh, stop doing DP.
I agree.
KO.
Got some Johns with that one.
He would like a glory hole, I bet.
Final round.
I mean, he'd probably prefer the other side, though. I mean, let's be honest. Right. Vega probably isn't the kind to, I can't imagine he's a very caring lover. I have no idea who you're talking about.
There's some Italian dude who is renowned for just brutal anal sex.
Oh. What? What? Oh.
KO.
Son, I'm disappointed. I got both of them in one game?
Hooray! Now, why do her V-trigger DPs do it, but, a Ken DP won't do it every time?
That's an excellent question. Well, I mean, Ken's EX DP traps. I know why that one doesn't.
Ah, okay, that's fair. But I've definitely done a light or a medium in a corner and been like, what did that happen? One.
Yeah, I mean, fight. Stage ultras are a mystery.
You and your spacing.
That's all I have. I landed on your hand. All I'm saying is I should have broke your goddamned wrist. Because realism.
I would have kicked that rose out of goddamn air. I would have kicked that the fuck out of the air.
Short swing blow. Good day. Well, this has been fun. Oh, now? Oh, now? What?
KO.
Damn. Fits well on that skin.
I don't know where the hell this KO is coming from. KO usually does terrible Fight. Against your Mega. Whoa, what? I didn't even make that motion more than once. Finish. What?
You walked forward first.
Okay, yeah, I definitely did not make more than one motion.
Oh. God damn it.
You lose.
Okay. I mean, you've seen like two more seasons of Metalocalypse than I have.
Yeah, but Mermaider 2 was never featured in a season.
I didn't even know that! That's the one.
Come on!
Just gotta get a little bit purple.
This will be perfect for a warband.
It's America versus the demon.
The freedom demon.
That's a webcomic just waiting to happen.
All Alex is worried about is making his van engine run great again.
Yeah, he's gotta get back to his trailer.
Let's make my drive system great again. I'm gonna build an engine block. I'm gonna make myself pay for it, I guess.
There's these mechanics. I know these people. Okay.
It's Street Fighter 3, the new generation, are sending us people, but they're not sending us their very best. Okay. They're sending us their pro wrestlers, their weird Aegis Reflector yoga people. And some people from Third Strike, I assume, are good people.
Fight. Damn.
That's your Vera trigger. That's full. Well, mine is now too. KO.
Supposed to be a standing medium, but I'll grab the nuts.
Round two.
Give you the old physical.
Fight.
What indeed?
Gone.
Maybe.
Pete Rose.
All right, I'll take it. I was not confident on that one at all. I know what you're thinking, Zach. Not confident? Go on. It seems highly unbelievable. That does exactly that. That's exactly what that does. Is what? That was supremely disappointing. I might have been better off with light.
You have no idea how many times I've said that with a boogie.
Okay. Army man? He's not a fucking army man. He's in the Air Force.
Well, do you really think he's intelligent enough to know the difference?
He's pretty trashy. That pretty much screams, I love the military.
Did you see the Onion movie?
I kind of came, no, in short, I like slowly started paying attention to it over the course of the movie, but for all intents and purposes, no, I know how it ended.
Okay, well there's a part where they're doing like an army recruiter, right in the dick, and it's the big redneck guy, he's like, and you get your own gun, and a free bag of weed. Shit, I get weed, man, I just count me in now. Hey, do you know what my view reversal isn't? It's not punches.
Oh, isn't it? I was gonna say, I honestly don't know what your view reversal isn't.
It's not punches.
Round two. Fight.
Well, that's disappointing. What? So that was my target combo.
I like it. Pretty good target combo.
Oh, come on. See, I play chargers. I know how to charge. I have all the best charge times. Everybody always says so. Oh, come on. I actually remember to do it. I tech that.
Ow. No! He recovers so fast!
You win.
I mean, when it comes to the Superman dive, he doesn't recover. Like, the recovery frames are kind of a sideways 8 on that one.
No, you. And from the fireballs, like,
right.
Everyone's vulnerable after most fireballs, but not Gilly.
Oh, well, yeah. But he's got a lot more startup, though, too. This is what he trades off.
Ow?
Oh, come on! So disappointed. That's like the one combo I got fucking reliably. You know, I didn't flash kick, because I knew you were going to read the fuck out of that. And I should have flash kicked.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you.
KO.
Jesus.
You lose.
Well, I got the down forward roundhouse to flash kick, so I guess today's a win.
Round one. Fight.
I did it. I don't regret it.
Nothing wrong with it. It's there for a reason. Make people angry.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Chargers. Fair, you can waddle forward while you charge. Why would I do that?
Now for the finale! You can't escape!
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Zangief. Cyclone!
Why did Bison get such a badass level 31? That's his level 30 title, right?
I have no idea how you earn titles in this game.
Nonetheless, that title.
Yeah, that's the first one that's solid, though, that's not missing any corners. Yeah, I mean, that's my I Main Shadaloo title.
That one's definitely in the upper echelon of titles, paid for or not.
Yeah, I hate all the chibi ones. I can't believe that's like the ultimate reward is that the like the oval ones that I like. I literally don't like any of them. Oh, I stole my claw, and there it goes. Thank you very much. Much better. I'm not Bison. What? Fuck you! Try it again.
I did that jab like a second too soon, and we probably would have traded.
Final round. Fight.
What? For a long time, I wasn't using the grab at all. Hugh and Ben were both just blocking me for free. Try it again. God damn it, do it till it works. Okay! Ended your, what was that, like a 7-game streak? Maybe I took one off your Alex. Yeah, I think I took one off here, Alex.
Round one.
My form is uncultivated. Fight. It's cultivated in Borgia muscle spirit!
Yep.
Yes, you can.
Oh, that was your normal though?
Yeah. Now that I cannot tech.
No. I linked that to my super scheme!
Oh yeah, that's the thing.
I know, but I don't think I've actually done it. Like, off of a jump in into a hit, like, into super consciously, like, I intentionally did all of that.
Oh, well, good work.
I've never had that actually happen in game. I always just do it on wake up or buffer it on a tick.
What? Okay, actually, that did make a lot of sense. Fuck you!
Damn it.
That doesn't work. That never worked.
You did.
I did.
Yeah, I was like, there's no way that in my mind. As I was going through my Rolodex of options, he's not gonna dash up and go command grab a 10. I'm Heath. He wouldn't do it. Not with this much. Not with a 3-frame jab and how often he does it. He's not gonna cut damn it, he did it.
Yep. I call it the Chris T. I don't know what Chris T calls it. I mean, he just does it with normal throws, but he threw again.
I believe that's called a throw loop?
Well, yes.
One of the most frustrating things about Ken.
Fight.
Oh, yes. Well, in Vega's, I mean, the only reason Ken's so good at it is because of his walk speed, and Vega's got better.
Right.
Why? Are you fucking me? What?
KO.
It was a good plan. Timing wasn't exactly there.
Round two. Fight.
Especially with Geef.
Yeah.
Fight.
Because you can get in. You can set it up into a Pierce FGD. Easy.
Ah.
Oh, come on now. Yeah, your forward dash is too good, Geef.
Afraid of that. I'm at as much of a loss as you are on that one. Thank you. Well, I can beat your Geef with my main. I'm feeling a little better about myself.
My Geef is legit, though. Let's not forget these.
I mean, your Geef is legit, but...
My Geef forced you to adapt a lot, though. You changed your game plan about four times that set.
Right. Which is yet another reason to just fucking buckle down and learn Vega.
You stopped doing as much dashing command grabs because you knew I'd just jab you out of them.
Right.
Then led to more...
Skies of Honor.
Barcelona.
That's it.
No, Akuma has a Barcelona. Or Akuma has a hooligan. The demon flip's definitely a hooligan. Yeah, the flying Barcelona attack. Well, technically, it's the flying Barcelona jump, and the flying Barcelona attack is if you do the strike out of it. But yeah, the whole thing's just a Barcelona. No, and then the throw is actually the Izuna drop. And then his off-the-ground command throw, the one that's new for this game, that is the grand Izuna drop.
Alright, good on them.
Yeah.
I don't even find that to be lazy, because it's literally the same thing. It's either doing it from the ground or doing it from the air, so...
Yeah, with the new one, he has to pick them up instead of just meet them up there, you know? And that makes it a little more grand.
Yeah, exactly. He's jumping with them off the wall and then slamming their ass down into the ground.
Right. I watched that one frame by frame, by the way. He kicks off the wall off screen no matter what, so you don't actually have to deal with the details of how the physics of that jump work. Not quite.
KO. No, hers are kits. Son of a bitch. Well done.
Her what? DP?
B reversal.
Oh. Whoa.
Round two.
Thank you.
Fight.
Maybe she's saying Sakura. Maybe she's just calling out the name of her long lost friend. No. Yeah, a real V-trigger. Which isn't that huge of a deal, because he's already got the shortest charge times in the game, but still.
No, but that just opens more combo. God damn it, you tall, lanky bastard! That opens up a
That's
lot
heightest.
More combo. God damn it! Potential.
It means I'll be able to walk forward and do that, the Sejuta. Or Sejuta, however you pronounce it. The poison. Take it.
I honestly think once he gets a real V trigger, he will become much more of a threat, because that actually allows him to be able to do something once he's in V trigger.
See, I don't think it's going to make a huge difference, though. Like I said, he can already charge so fast that you don't really notice it. I mean, it's good. I'm not complaining. But I don't think that's going to rocket him out anywhere, anytime fast.
I'm not saying he's going top five now, but.
I mean, it's not like they've announced every little frame tweak that they're doing, though, too. I'm still holding out hope that there's, you know, like, a little bit of frame data loving somewhere, too.
Right.
Oh, nice. Nice work. You gotta like, I mean, he's a charger, so it's like block and get to crouching as soon as you can, and I just did it too soon. I think my bubbles got your kunai.
I kept that. God damn it! Well done.
Thank you. Funk's supposedly one of the hardest characters to play, but goddammit, his best combo is so frequently throw, like, that's newbie play. That range, though. Yes, I did.
You win.
That was a wild shot. That was just like, I just spun the Rolodex. It was like Russian. It was like roulette. Russian Rolodex roulette. Just spin it, stick your thumb in there, and do a move.
Because in my mind, it was like, there's no way he's gonna throw a medium. That's too unsafe. Oh, fuck.
The light's actually crush counterable, like a DP.
Damn it!
Oh. What? There's supposed to be a sweep in there.
Round two. Fight.
I tech the fuck out of that. God damn it.
I think I learned that's what you're gonna do to follow that up.
Yeah, that's the hardest thing, to have your charge ready to go for. If you can pull that off, then doing any of Funk's charges is no big deal.
Fight.
At least it's not Shen level shit. Ooh. I was expecting the squirrel suit anyway. Yeah, that. Well, that's not quite how I wanted it to go, but I think the
A better demo will say chip.
Oh, I expected to. I was just trying to actually link into Chip. Fung, for whatever reason, is the only one I think of, like, doing a block string into Super for a Chip win. I don't know. I don't know why that never processes with anybody else. Okay, so maybe Fung's my mate. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
I think he would be a good secondary character for you, honestly, once we see what Season 2 things might bring.
Oh, yeah, I'm not giving up on him.
I really do. One, because nobody knows a goddamn matchup.
Right.
Which I think I had my advantage with Abuhu sometimes, but then people learned if you just jab after her, dash, like, you're good.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Just stick a button out when you start getting dashy in that self so much. Right.
So it's purely a mix-up. Oh, I gotcha, fucker!
Right. I mean, that's Bison's whole head stomp devil reverse game, too. Like, once you learn it, there's, like, no advantage to it. It's pure mind game.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
Yup.
Oh, it was a good idea in theory. I knew it.
What?
As soon as I started grabbing, I regretted it. I was like, best case scenario, you're gonna tech. There was a better way to handle this. Turns out there wasn't. Thank you. Oh. Thank God Psycho Axe has such a weird fucking hurtbox on it. Or Shadow X, I think, not Psycho X. I was about to go for the overhead, then I remembered I was playing Bison. Where was the Kazancel? Kazancel!
Kazancel!
Could you point me to Kazancel? Do I take 28? How do I get to Kazancel from here? Oh, I should have just fucking head stomped it, damn it.
KO.
Don't ask me what the hell that was.
You win.
Good job.
Thank you. I mean, really, that was three max damage combos, is what it was. I just.
Yeah, no, you made the right choice every time. That's all you did. And that's all it takes to Street Fighter V sometimes is four correct decisions and you win.
Right, Round pretty one. Much.
Fight.
Once again, why I like playing Bison. Those are my max damage combos. Until I get into V-trigger ridiculousness. Psycho Perry! Hey, where's Psycho Perry? Nice. Oh, you! Damn it. Oh. That teleport almost got me through. I actually should have been slower.
I don't think if it was EX, it would have been. I think you would have been fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Fight.
I'm trying to psycho style and it's gonna get me in trouble. Oh! But I'm still dancing.
Soon as I hit that, you turned orange. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah, I saw you and what's gonna happen? I saw me and then went, I think everything's gonna be okay. Oh. Nothing's gonna be okay. Should have done the fast one. Do you want to build a combo? Well then. Bison, you're not the captain of anything. Let alone the dictator. Glad I wore my whites though. I mean, it can get pretty hot down in Rio.
Top 5. Forever! Any iteration of Smash Brothers, you are done!
Oh, that reminds me. Sean kicked the shit out of us at Smash last night.
Round one.
Kicked the shit out of us, yeah! I swear, he probably took like 80% of the games with me and Ben playing. Like, between the three of us, Sean won the vast majority of them. I don't know if Ben and I broke our brains playing all these regular FGs or what, but... Not that Sean ain't got skills, don't get me wrong, like, obviously fucker knows how to play Smash, but part of why I started playing Street Fighter was to get better at Smash.
Damn.
That's the one.
Damn! Good job.
Thank you.
Such a good round, and then you just turned it the fuck around. Like, I took you down to that health, and then I never hit you again.
That was pretty much, yeah. Fight. You know, against that particular move, I'll take that trade as a pretty good win. Sit on it. Nice. Smart. That's Ryu's combo? That doesn't belong to you. Ah, anyone else, I would have walked back far enough to block that. Literally anybody but Bison, that would have been fine.
I didn't jump!
KO.
I didn't
into the
jump.
Tunnel, into the tunnel! Oh, come on!
I didn't jump!
You win!
Good job.
Thank you. Wait.
It's supposed to be an air tossu.
Oh, whoa, okay. I thought you were...
That's an EX tossu, that's supposed to be an AS air tossu.
Oh, okay.
I didn't jump!
I thought you were just reading a head stomp and going for style. Ooh. I was even going for like the shortest possible reverse. See, like that. blocking and then charging down immediately worked just fine. But man, that boned me with Fong that one time. Not to dwell on it or anything. No! That was even a backdash, for Christ's sakes. I was not trying to fuck with you on Wake Up.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Well, at least it didn't cost my meter. It definitely should have. Cancer. Oh, no, that time it did on the EX uppercut.
It was on the beginning part of it, though.
That's the part that traps, though. That's the point, is so that way you can get the later hits.
Good point. I have no idea.
Yeah, I really...
discretionary on what it feels like fucking giving you.
I mean, this is technically Ken's home stage with all the bananas.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I can't wait. In season two, that would have been a completely different exchange. I can already tell you that. Because I would have had a three framer and yours wouldn't have been invincible. Sit on it. In your socks with a pound of locks. See that V reversal? It was awesome.
KO.
Damn.
Welcome to science.
Round two.
By the way, in Marvel Heroes, Magneto definitely says welcome to die as one of his random phrases. Made me so happy the first time I heard that. What?
KO.
Got too excited trying to combo to super.
You win.
Which is silly, with Bison. Bison's got the kind of super, like, Bison's like Mika. He only has a super because he has to, you know? You should really be spending meter with him.
Right. His super's like in the mid to high range for just outright damage, though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I mean, it's good. It's just... if you're saving meter with Bison, you're not really Bisoning, right? Especially with the V-trigger shenanigans, if I could learn that half of his game.
Right. Do more, you want to play CSO, or are you going to bed?
I mean, I'm not quite going to bed. I mean... do you want to call this one Nexta?
Way too many comfortable things that fit in my house. They just absorb your soul and make you go to sleep.
Okay.
Between my recliner and my couch.
Right.
Like, you just sit in them and all you want to do is just curl up in it and not move.
Round one. Fight.
That was supposed to be standing. that's exciting news. Nope. Because it's a joke about Super Street Fighter V. And how there isn't going to be one in theory.
Damn it!
The poison. Take it.
Don't wanna.
Oh, that. See, I didn't get charged up in time for that, though, either, so. What do I know?
Oh, shit!
KO!
Good job.
Thanks.
Got you.
Final round.
Not even, doesn't even hit low. What? I tech the fuck out of that. Shit, it was the forward one.
KO.
Got no frame advantage, it's supposed to kick you away. But that didn't knock out. I mean, yeah, we've established that. That's why we're recording weird cases like this.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, that's an anteater.
No, yep, let's just jump right into him for good ideas.
Damn it! Nice thing is, when you're playing Cammy, my shitty health pool doesn't matter.
I have one too!
Fight.
Really? Scrawny little bastard.
Actually at my meter at that exact moment, because I thought I was okay. Yep, not playing Bison. What? What? What the fuck? That was bullshit.
Final round. Fight.
time you shoot me, it's so fucking obvious that I assume you're not going to do it this time. Good. I needed that.
I'm just amazed whatever the hell your double palm forward thing is beat my V-trigger dive kick.
It has some fucked up properties that move does. It has some fucked up properties. It actually has the hitbox on it is actually a fireball.
Oh, Jesus.
If you're good with it, you can actually smack fireballs out of the air with it.
Wow.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, the Sejota's weird.
Fight.
I'm facing the wrong way.
Awkward.
Oh, yeah. Could you at least do that not directly on top of me? Oh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Good confirm.
Thank you, thank you. I'm not gonna kill though.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter indeed.
KO.
Oh.
Good job.
Thank you.
But what is a DX? Didn't even need to see
what
round.
Fight.
Thought I was grabbing your hooligan, but I'll take it. Jesus.
KO.
Okay.
Yeah. That's just silly. I wish it didn't fall off so easily.
I don't think it should fall off if you don't get hit at all. I think if you get a perfect, you deserve to still be wearing it at the end of a round. I think
right,
that's
like
the big thing that chafes me.
I'm blocking it's knocked off.
Yeah.
Damn.
I agree, I could have capitalized so much better.
Damn!
I almost got him out there. EX would have been fine.
Oh,
You knew it was coming. You had to know it was coming.
No, I didn't. I really didn't think you were going to super. Good job.
Thank you. It was pretty much that or die at that point.
I figured you were going for some kind of button to V-trigger activation.
Uh-oh. That range was stupid. I did not hit a button there. Oh, now. It is kind of his thing. I can never, ever find a reason to use his standing roundhouse. Never. Shen uses that shit all the time. I have no idea what the point is.
Jab confirm that?
I mean, technically, no, I didn't confirm that. Yes, I comboed a jab into super. That's what happened. But no, I did not confirm shit. That was a total input error. I was trying to super. The extra jab was kind of the happy accident part. No, goddammit, that kills you, see? But you can only cancel off the first one, so fuck me. What's the point of doing that? That way I can link into jab. Maybe. Worst crush counter ever. Whoa. Whoa. After that grueling display of, character select screen, I'm ready to blame just about anything on this controller now. Holy hell. That was nuts.
You a little freak out, did it?
Yeah! You. I'm done being tethered. Together we'll break these chains of love.
I want to break free. I want to break free.
Oh, I cannot be this sore from searching cars. That's ridiculous.
Round one. Fight.
What? Thanks, rollback. I don't know where that Barcelona came from. That was bullshit. No. What the hell? What? My fingers and my face are gonna have to have some sort of a meeting because there's definitely a breakdown in communication between departments here. AKA, I need to go to bed. See? Yep. Oh, I think I always thought of this as my DX skin with the black pants and the green belt. This is Triple H.
Round one. Well, those are pretty purple.
Well, he always has the purple snake. That's just what Vega has. I don't know.
I mean the pants though.
Oh, your monitor might need some color correction then. That was. Take it.
What?
Thank you, EX. I mean, it's got to have a pretty wide grab box, otherwise you'd never be able to grab anyone in a corner using it, you know?
Right.
That being said, I mean, yeah, that was pretty ridiculous looking, for sure. Oh, now that was even the EX.
Yeah, don't mean shit in this game.
I mean, at least the EX hits, though. It's not like that was the other three that doesn't even have a hitbox on it. And it's like, what his EX is like a shitty, 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 shitty DP in a lot of ways.
Oh, you did.
Good patience. Let's play That Wasn't Supposed to Be a Quick Rise. I started doing my move, that's what it was. I did the quick rise with the D-pad instead. I was just trying to buffer out my quarter circle there.
Right. Good job.
Thank you. Good fights. I'm gonna make these count. I'm basically taking the next week off.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you. After that fucking miracle grab, I could make that work.
KO.
It sounded like a Barcelona, but that was supposed to be a command grab. Definitely started to hear the howl come out of him. I don't know. I'm curious what happened there. I don't know if the command grab would have solved anything.
Hit that many buttons.
I don't know, but I fucked up my capitalization and then got it anyway, so I guess this wasn't a real round. I was wondering why you were taunting. I was like, dude, come on. Whoa.
KO.
I don't know how that happened, because I have my fingers on medium kick and light and medium punch.
Yeah, that ain't quite enough buttons.
Away.
Yeah, I should have just attacked. I went for the grab. Oh. Jesus, nice. Thank you. I was surprised I managed to get that correctly left facing. You know what I mean? Because I wasn't relying on auto-correct at all. Good fight, though. I was worried when I said this was my last match for a week, you were just going to turn it on and be like, oh yeah, well, let's make sure it's a bad one.
No, they were all great rounds. I just couldn't close any of them fucking out.
Good fighting. Thanks for putting up. This is why I'm taking a week off, because it's just drying out. And needs to happen.
You're also playing not just dry, but you're also playing like before bed.
Yeah. But I mean, still, for the sake of all of my worldly possessions, that being said, I'm gonna do some goddamn lab work this week.
Right.
With Vega. Period. Going to do some Lega Vag Bag work.
Vagabond work.
Yes.